My heroes have always been cowboys, and they still are, it seems.
Well, it's cowboyism time. So let me tell you, a lot of us need to hear this, and if you got some young buckaroos, bring them out right now. Let them listen to this. Stand up for what you believe in, even though it means standing alone sometimes. You understand that? Remember, stand up for what you believe in, even though it means you may be standing alone. Because your morals, your beliefs are yours. So remember that. Teach your kids that. And you young people, think about it. Don't follow the crowd. Well, that's it today. So, if the sun don't shine for me tomorrow, people, I've had a good time. So make good choices, because Papa loves you. Stay beautiful. God is good. Bullying is bullshit. Children first. And all life is precious. Love you, sidekick. You too, Buckaroo. Skylar, Watasha, Luna, Chloe, Channing, Sky. All you other little and big buckaroos out there, I wish you nothing but luck, and may the good Lord take a liking to you. Adios.
And I think God must be a cowboy at heart. He made wide open spaces from the start. He made grass and trees and mountains to be a friend, trails to lead old cowboys home again.